Well, me going to Glastonbury, believe it or believe it not, was a massive problem for the band. It wasn't good enough. And when I came back to rehearse for the tour, things had changed. The air in the room was very different, and they knew that I changed, and I knew that they changed too. And I came in to rehearse one day, and they said, "Rob, I think we'd like you to leave the band today." So I found myself fired, removed, sacked. Come as a DJ sacked. And off I left that day with my backpack full of resentment and anger and bitterness. I would then go on to write a song called Angels. But we all know what happened after that. Take That became a distant memory. Until 13 years later, they came back, put some tickets on sale for a tour, and became bigger in the early noughties than they were in the 90s. And I was happy for them. I know. And I thought, you know what? If you can't beat them, rejoin them.
Oh,
the thing.